we get started. So first of all, this session on, well, retrospective is kind of the topic. It's not about any games or activities. So this is what you can find in a lot of books out there, also on the web and so on. And I just felt that what's missing very often is to look at the skills and capabilities of a facilitator. And not so much on what you do, but how you do it. So, and this is session is about that. So, in case you are looking for games, that's not it. That's the one disclaimer. I have another disclaimer, which is a bit weird as well, because, well, talking about retrospectives and also things, how you do stuff and so on, first of all, this session here is not a retrospective. So don't tell me later on I didn't eat my own dog's food and so on, so I know that I don't, because it's not a retrospective and it's a talk, right? And it's more on the meta level on what's happening in retrospectives. And I hope, and that's why I have this other meetings here as well, I hope that you can also make use of it for other meetings other than retrospectives. The main focus is on retrospectives. Okay, enough about this, I guess. Well, and of course I have, for the people who have been in my other session yesterday, they know this probably already. So all of my books here, there's a little bit of a marketing campaign. However, I didn't bring enough books, it seems. So I have three left on the retrospectives for organizational change, which I brought with me. And the cost of delay, that's gone. So, but in case you're interested after the talk, just talk. Okay, I think we can get started, right? Let's see. So that's my agenda. I just want to look at something that you might find a little bit boring, which is I want to look at preparation and design of a retrospective. Then I hope that you find really a lot of value in facilitator and also in specific problems that I've experienced myself, and I also have seen others kind of experiencing and then thinking about, yeah, what to do about this and wrapping up. Okay, well, the preparation and design. I'm getting started with the room. So I wouldn't have liked this room, actually. Starting with how many people are in that room, it would be much too small to do